Deep in the forest of Cameroon, in the heart of Western Africa, a young girl named Snowflower lives with her grandmother. One day, Snowflower is out collecting water with her friend Remy. As they walk through the forest, they hear a rustling sound in the bushes. What will Snowflower and Remy do when they discover what is in the bushes? Beautifully illustrated, the story of Snowflower and the Panther is perfect for children ages 5 to 7.